The Imperium of Man approaches its darkest hour. Its defenders lie scattered, spread thin across the darkness. Constant assaults bombard us from all corners of the galaxy. Wars led by the insidious alien Xenos. Limping home from one such brutal confrontation, the great battle barge Blood Crusader is waylaid by a panicked distress call from the Forge World planet of Gorgonum. A colossal space hulk has emerged from the heart of a warp storm and lies on a collision course with the Forge World. This monstrous conglomeration of wrecked starships adrift in the void for eons. The great derelict is a mass of secrets and dangers. And in their vast, echoing chambers lurk swarms of deadly creatures, the worst of which are the Gene Stealers. Fanged, six-limbed, unrelenting, and savage. They exist only to consume all life and to spread across the stars like a virus. A single squad of the Emperor's finest space marines is all that stands between this terrible threat and billions of human lives. The noble brothers of the Blood Angels go to meet their fate in the dark recesses of the Space Hulk.
This is Sergeant Tahariel. In the name of Sanguinius and the Emperor, the squad stands ready. Bless your weapons and advance.
Lazaro here. My Auspex region of moon life form nearby. Could be Xenos.
Keep your weapons prime, brothers. Hold your fire until we make visual contact.
Blood Crusader to strike team. Sergeant, this is Captain Obaldo. We read you on scry sensors. Visual feeds from your combat cameras are clear.
You will, brother Captain. How do you wish us to proceed?
We were summoned to destroy this Hulk, and so we will. A world lives or dies on our victory this day. The Adepts suggest you attempt to locate an ammunition store or an energy core that might be induced to detonate and fracture the derelict. Make your way deeper into the wreck. You know the drill, Sergeant. Deploy your squad and advance with caution. Dispatch any opposition you encounter without mercy.
Acknowledged.
Brother, I know it has been some time since you were last deployed as field commander. This squad has been thrown together by circumstance, and none of your men have fought alongside each other before. This is not an ideal situation, but I trust your courage and your skill.
Your faith in me will not be misplaced, brother Captain. You shall not fail.
In position. Ready. Teleportation completed. Ready. In position.
Clear for Ad Sanguinea. Understood.
Understood. I am moving. Orders confirmed. Yes, brother. Understood. them. Understood. Moving forward.
Scry scanners detecting multiple contacts inbound on your position. You have awakened a swarm!
We have a target in sight. Gene Stealer presence confirmed. I repeat, Gene Stealer's confirmed.
Suffer not the alien to live. All warriors fire at will! First blood! Mark it well, kinsman. But be wary. These Gene Stealer filth never act alone. More will be coming. Sergeant, hold! I see Astarte's power armor on the visual feed. Go in for a closer look. Indominus Patton Terminator plate. And the chapter colors are those of the 13th, the Ultramarines. I'd warrant this kindred battle brother perished here many decades ago. It appears the Blood Angels are not the first Space Marines to board this hulk. Perhaps we can access this fallen sun's combat recorder.
Theoretical, our position will be overrun. We cannot hold. Tactical, evacuation sequence has been initiated. It will not be enough. 200 life forms approaching. Brother Ilarion is dead. I am low on ammunition. They're everywhere.
The Ultramarines were overwhelmed and slaughtered. But why were they here? Move on, Sergeant. Perhaps this mystery will unfold as you proceed. Section of the hulk has collapsed. The Gene Stealers will surely take advantage of the breach.
Understood.
your position. Objective accomplished.
We shall cleanse. I am moving.
Sergeant, I have deployed additional battle brothers to your location. A heavy weapons bearer and apothecary will join your squad. Wait. An Imperial warship is approaching the Blood Crusader. It bears the pennants of the Inquisition.
Attention, sons of Sanguinius. This is Inquisitor Jost von Marburg, acting on behalf of the Holy Order Xenos of Terra. Stand to and prepare to receive new orders.
This is Brother Captain Ubaldo, commander of the Blood Crusader. Tell me, Lord Inquisitor, how was it possible for you to receive the distress call from Gorgonum? The warp storms in this sector are smothering all long-range astropathic communications.
We received no signal, Captain. We knew this space hulk would be here. Our records call it the Forsaken Doom, and we have been aware of it for a long time.
You knew? And yet, you sent no advance warning?
It is not your place to question the will of the Inquisition, Blood Angel. The Ordo Xenos has a special interest in this particular derelict. It changes nothing. Your mission is to attempt to save Gorgonum. You may proceed with my blessing.
Lord Inquisitor, I must speak. This is Weltrand Lerzak, Fabricator General of the Forge World Gorgonum and faithful servant of the Machine Gods. I beg of you, we desperately need the support of the Ordo Xenos.
I have no troops, no battle retinue to offer. I am merely here to observe.
Observe, my lord? And may I ask why you will not intervene?
You may not, Captain.
Very well, Inquisitor. As for you, Fabricator General, my battle brothers have a mission and an enemy to kill. By the throne's light, that is all the Emperor's angels require.
We are most grateful, honored Captain. Although it may not be enough to halt the derelict's advance, Gorgonum's planetary and orbital defenses are at full alert. We will open fire on the Hulk when it is within range.
My crew and my kinsmen will take the brunt of this fight, fear not. But your expertise would be welcome aboard the Blood Crusader. Our ship still bears the wound of our last battle. I would bid you send us your most learned tech priests and all supplies you can muster.